Saw a weird image out on the street. Seems like your line of work.
What'd it look like?
Grabbed a scan, take a look.
Tarot. Major Arcanum. What you saw was a sign from a higher power.
The what now? Major Arcanum?
Tarot card, archetype, knowledge held in symbolic form, a stage in your journey through life. Take your pick.
Either way, you're saying some higher power's talking to me through tarot cards?
Or to Silverhand. Or both of you, seeing as you form a harmonious whole at the moment.
Be a little easier if this higher power learned to be direct.
Well, the world is a maze of illusions. It's not easy for the light to shine into the prison of our earthly existence.
Right, great. So, what do I do with a sign I can't understand from a power I know nothing about?
I'd start by looking for more of them. The tarot describes a road, so go down it.
Still don't know what I'm supposed to do with what I find.
Look for more images. They must have some connection to the place where you find them. Think about what you see. You ask me? They've been sent to help you find the truth.
Oh, finding the truth is pretty far down on my list at the moment.
A difficult time is coming when you'll have to choose which road to take. Then, you'll understand.
Dunno.
Come on back when you've found more. I'll help you decipher what you've seen.
Listen, don't laugh, but I'm seeing some weird shit around town. Like, murals or something. But no, they're not real.
Just a Kuroshi blip. Could take a look.
No. No, images are too complex for a blip. It's like they're symbols.
That case is the biochip. Brain can't handle the data overload. Either that, or it's reached the cortex.
Can you do anything?
Nope. Better find a way to get rid of that chip.
Got a few questions about Silverhand and this chip.
I'm no expert, but fire away. See what I can do.
Why am I reliving Johnny's memories?
You two share a brain now. He has access to your senses, perceptions, even some memories. Likewise, you've got a glimpse into his. After a while, won't even know whose is whose.
How's Biz going?
Can't complain. Corpo's learned to keep their distance, and Sokka's back hiring lone mercs. They all gotta have the newest, shiniest implants.
Good thing you got Misty here to help. Handles your griping well.
Yeah, renting out her shop's the best decision I ever made.
Know what? Seems like you're the only person in Night City who's happy with his lot.
You get to a certain age, you drop all your illusions. Life just gets easier from there.
Jackie gave you these cards, right? Remember when he asked me to help him pick the right deck?
Mm-hmm. He picked just the thing for me, too. I feel a real connection to this deck. We could lay out a spread for you now, if you like.
And I tell you no!
Yeah. Why the hell not?
Focus on the recent past and what you expect in the future. The Chariot. You're ready for change. Ready to seek the truth about yourself. And to help, you'll have... someone from your family? The sun reversed. You'll meet some obstacles, but they will be temporary. So long as you follow your own judgment, stick to your chosen path. Strength. Strength of will, discipline, and courage will always be rewarded. But not necessarily at your destination, as the reversed magician shows. Perhaps the path itself is what's important, and will help you overcome your fear?
What are you... checking them out?
Their bodies, they never age! But notice their eyes, cold and dead! Their corporation exists only as cover for their wicked means to live, or rather, to remain undead. I tell you now, Saburo is not gone from our world. He rests undisturbed in the family crypt. He feasts on the blood of his servants, awaiting his body's rejuvenation to return.
That wouldn't be a total shocker. Said on TV, Arasaka's working on immortality tech.
A hollow lie to conceal their inhuman nature. Its source flows not through technology, but through their undead blood. But how could mere mortals become these death-defying abominations, you ask? With the help of techno-necromancers from Alpha Centauri! It was their tainted blood Saburo Arasaka drank to transform himself into this devil's spawn!
Gary, you can't spill Arasaka's secrets! They gonna find you!
Let them! The seed has been sown! The truth shall sprout roots and lift us from the invader's clutches!
I recognize you. You come here often. Your eyes tell me that your mind has opened to the truth. Will you provide a humble donation so that I may continue my mission?
You do good work. Use this to wake Night City up.
Thank you for your devotion. I saw a disciple of truth in you from the very beginning.
Radio waves bear the truth. Let those with ears listen and those with eyes behold.
Their mothership controls their very heads. Ready yourselves, for they are coming.
blind eye to their existence. They have already won.
Thank you.
Someone's here.
Wanna go? You don't get a kiss. Goodbye!
Designated parking spots may lead to theft or electronic tampering.
What happened? Something feels off here.
You don't say.
I don't mean the wreck, I mean the run. City's most courteous chauffeur up and drives away from the scene of an accident. Bukako Okada, the Lady of Westbrook Estate.
When you find a moment, come see me. We must settle our accounts for Sandra Dorset. You did quite well. You and that friend of yours. Until then.
You looking for some company tonight?
Well, you found it, baby.
Well, well, who do I spy but V, in my humble parlor, no less.
Bukako, long time no see.
So what brings you here?
Have some outstanding biz to settle. Remember Sandra Dorset?
I don't forget such things, V. Here is your reward. It comes with a fairly ample bonus. Go see a Ripper doc. They'll weave you a dermal imprint that will enable smart gun compatibility. A Tiger Claw specialty.
Willing to bet nobody knows Westbrook like you do.
My husband's knew Westbrook, yes. Each of them, Very high in the tiger claws. Ruled Japantown.
What did they do?
They did what made the best eddies. Gave them the most pull, sold sex and black market tech.
Can't help asking. How many of those husbands did you have?
5. All went before their time. Terrible family tragedy.
Not afraid that tragedy will strike you?
Have to live somehow. For my 9 sons. What is it?
You have nothing better to do?
Something that'll keep you wet for
loud and clear. Don't need to yell. What's up?
Doing a little competition. Shoot, prizes and all. You know, over here with the range.
Uh-huh, that'd make sense.
Well, win?
Didn't think big parties were your thing.
Yeah, well, it ain't a big one, but, you know, running low on heads and bringing the clients. Attractive.
Try selling iron straight from factory. Skip the whole part where you tinker for hours on each little shooter.
Big, my dignity, please.
Sure, I'm in. When?
Well, right now. We'll wait on you. See ya.
One of these little motherfucking dirt buckets learn. You ain't a killer, you just a baby gorilla. Fuck around and catch a shell at Armadillo. You saw the jello, Armadillo sour in my cup. The cobble up, we doing
And here I thought this day would be a dud.
Fuck you all!
How rude!
How's Biz treating you, Cassius?
Lately, can't complain. Maxtac raided a black clinic not long past. Since then, custom accounts gone up, and so my prices. Coincidence? You decide.
Let's see what's good.
Take your pick.
Can you talk? It is important.
What's important?
I may have found a solution to the problem we share. I have established contact with an old friend from Arasaka. He's here in Night City now. He's well connected to certain influential people.
Old friend, well connected to the influential. Why so mysterious? Get to the point.
I told you once I would explore options, knock on many doors. There will be a meeting. You, me, and this friend of mine. You will tell him what you told me. The truth of events at Konpeki Plaza. I have little hope that he will be convinced. But it will be a start.
Of all people, you ought to know Night City tests everyone's reliability, even that of old friends. Sure about this guy? Trust him?
Many times we have had the opportunity to kill one another. Yes, I trust him.
Fine. Where's the meet and when?
Japantown. After sunset. I am sending you the precise location. I'll see you there.
Heard there's a new soul in Haywood. I'm Sebastian Ibarra. They call me Padre.
V. Nice to meet you.
I like people who understand the value of respect. We'll be in touch, V.
Gonna go data crash on your ass. You hear me? He'll run you out of biz.
Would you be so kind as to give me your lawyer's contact information?
Fuck you, Circ Brain!
Thank you. Processing data now. Please wait.
Hey, doll.
Hello, sir or madam. How can I be of service?
Hey! She was last in line.
Well, now I'm in the front. Is that a problem?
No, it's fine.
Hello, sir or madam. How
can I be
of service?
Into you, Del. Don't recognize me? You sent me a message saying I should come in about the accident.
You are currently speaking to a Delamain Network subroutine. Alas, my operational capabilities are limited. Could you please clearly recite your incident report
number? Don't give them any numbers. That's how they find you.
Who?
Please, sir, madam.
Listen, I want to talk to Delamain.
You are currently being assisted. Your identity has been confirmed based on a facial recognition scan. Mrs. Elaine Pagels, what phrase would best describe your experience of incident number 7711101 0196?
Actually, a little heartbroken about my damaged ride, but I'd rather talk to the real Delamain if I can.
V, my apologies if the receptionist was a bother. I'm preoccupied with the crisis that is ongoing, and I simply cannot oversee everything. I've taken the liberty of transferring a settlement to your account to compensate for the damage done.
Bah! Special treatment.
Would you mind if we spoke elsewhere?
No.
Sure, let's talk.
Then please, follow the drone. I'm fully aware customer service is less than satisfactory at the moment. Perhaps a guided tour will prove some form of compensation. This corridor links the shop to the office. And here is where the magic happens. The shop is fully automated. I'm pondering broadening my portfolio to include repair services. Alas, the shop is currently overwhelmed with work.
I think I know why.
I'm still looking into the cause of the Delamain Network vehicle failures. My working hypothesis is an advanced virus. I must resolve the situation quickly. This sudden rise in incidents is proving costly, aside from drawing unwanted attention to the company. The control room. I feel honored to have you here. Rather, surprisingly.
Control rooms are for Ganics. What good is it to you?
There was a time this facility was human-operated. I simply inherited their infrastructure.
All these lights, what are they for?
That's what I wish to discuss with you. A green light denotes a vehicle with which I am in contact. As you can see, that is no longer the case for some vehicles. Those are the red lights.
Repair drones can't take care of this?
This time, I fear, human intervention is required. I'm aware you offer a broad range of services and are unusually discreet. Thus, I'd like you to assist me in recovering my missing vehicles.
Why is discretion a concern?
Unnoticed, unbothered, right? In my case, broadly tolerated. Yet a marked increase in inspections suggests the authorities have begun monitoring me.
Talking NCPD or Netwatch?
The latter. My legal status does not fit neatly within current regulations. If I'm not careful, I could easily be categorized as an illegal immigrant.
Okay, sure. I'll go after your missing wheels.
I'm pleased to hear it. I shall send you the coordinates of their last known locations. You must simply deactivate each. I'll then re-establish the link and return them to my garage.
See what I can do.
Delamain vehicles are exceptionally secure. Be sure to have a scanner with decryption capability on your person.
Thank you. Processing data now. Please wait. Thank you. Processing data now. Please wait. Thank you. Processing. Wait. Thank you. Processing data now. Please wait. Thank you. Processing data now. Please wait.
Kaboom! So, you see, machista do. Base, pop-up-a-ra-in-dicabo.